What's up, YouTube? So today I want to show you guys a Cydia alternative for non-jailbroken devices. So I have an iPhone 5 here on 9.2, just stock, and I'd like to install a couple emulators, a few other things that you can get on non-jailbroken devices. So I'm going to show you how to do this. Basically, you'll want to open up Safari and head to this website. The link will be in the description below. Now, this used to be called X-Cydia. It's now called Zestia. To install, you just tap the blue install here. Follow through these prompts. And there you go. Head back to your home screen and you'll see the Zestia icon now on your home screen. So again, I'm not jailbroken. I'm on 9.2, and in here you'll find things like Playbox HD and Game Boy Advance emulator, as well as a few other things like hacked games. So these games actually have unlimited coins, they've been modified, Grand Theft Auto. These may take a little while to download, I have played a few of them, they do work. And so there you guys go. This is a really good alternative if you're not jailbroken, just to kind of get the feel of some apps that you wouldn't find in the App Store. Thanks for watching. Make sure you like this video, subscribe to the channel for more, and we'll see you again next time. Cheers.